is your boy, Buddy Probo, here with another section of radio today. Today, we are going to be playing... I mean, I know the buzz about T-Series and PewDiePie is already fucking gone, but that's fine. She'll buff, right? We're playing some PewDiePie. Or PewDieRedemption or something like that. I don't fucking know. It's something new. But, you know, without further ado, let's get into this. Let's just jump right in, you know, get instantaneously transported into another world where PewDiePie is a fucking badass. So, let's hit enter, shall we? Hopefully there's no copyright songs onto this, because that would suck tremendously. I don't like that. Why do I still have this on? I was wearing this because I went outside. It's basically a mask. But, isn't this song copyrighted? Okay, the frames per second, let's just say that right now, is bad. Who's this guy right here? Is that Pikachu? These are Pikachus, bruh. Is that Mario? What is that? Is that a Santa Claus? You got some mushrooms for me? No, I don't. I don't. Prario. I'm sorry. So, There's a horse. I think smoking a blunt. Is that what it is? No, it's a cigar. Wait, no, blunt cigar. Lexi, is that a blunt? Huh?
I can't see.
Is that a blunt?
Looks like it.
I'm pretty sure it's a blunt. She'll buff though. He's got a. Oh, great. Sonic, what happened to you? You don't look good at all. Oh, hey Steve, how's it going? Hi. I'ma fucking kill you. There's some more Pikachus. Let's go on to the first mission, shall we? Of the story, of the story arc, story arc. So, it's got the bar from Star Wars, of course. I can remember that because it's from Lego Star Wars. I played a lot of that as a child, and of course it has some Lego Star Wars theme. What the fuck? Is this PewDiePie set up? Oh shit, look at this. Oh my god. This is sick already, dude. The graphics are amazing, I'm not gonna lie. Oh god. What's this? Got it. Music is pretty aggressively loud on this. It's fine, she'll be. Hey! PewDiePie, 100 million. You got too many plaques for that, PewDiePie. You need to calm down. You're not that good. Aw, dude, what if I destroy his TV? Can I do that? 68 of these I have to find. What is this over here?
The Great Civil War ended a long time ago. The struggle for content creators, however.
Is that a phone?
Came to an end.
Okay.
What?
Did PewDiePie voice this?
A company has taken over the whole world.
The company
has taken over. You're the last independent content creator. Will you watch how the world falls apart, or will you fight?
I think I'll fight. Game logic. It makes sense to play the game. Find out. Okay, I got that, whatever that was for. Let's gather some more coins, because you got to do that, right? I mean, I'm not the only one. Dude, shit is getting intense. Oh my god. Hold on, let me just like go over here, because it seems like the audio is 10 times higher than me. Way higher than me right now. Oh my god. Let me just fix this really fast. Boom. Here we go. Okay. Bob's over Ghana, whichever will it be. Sit the fuck down, T-Series. I'm here to spill the real tea.
Message to all subbots. We are almost there.
Oh my god. Dude, this game is... It's graphics, dude. For it to be a free game, look at this shit. It's not bad. I mean, Felix does not look like Felix at all, but, you know, she'll buff. I like this. And there's running. Bow, 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 bow. Hey Steve, how's it going?
Please.
How am I supposed to fight, Dave?
Don't worry. I've designed this weapon of mass destruction in the Forge of Eternity. It has the power to kill the Infinity P. Wait.
Infinity P? It's like the Infinity Key off of, key, off like of fucking Kingdom Hearts.
Thing you gave me there. Very nice.
Okay.
Yes, here's another gift to show my gratitude.
Thank you, whatever it is.
Your legendary headset.
Aww, shit. Here we go, Felix.
And here is a short display of the controls.
Jump and strike in the air. I know how to play, it's fine.
Oh, that's good. That's fucking good.
That's hot. That's hot. That's cool, and I'll...
Why?
Okay. Let me gather his headphones. Hey, Steve. Good luck. Thank you, Steve. Or Ben. Ben, actually? No, it's Hero Brian. That's who it is. Hero Brian.
After reading that channel, destroying the building, destroying the supplements along the way, or buying time.
Thank you.
Okay. So, it's not actually voiced by Pewdiepie that I know of.
I got a mission, remember? Now go.
Oh shit.
Hello there, and welcome to our head.
Get his ass! Oh god.
We're happy about your visit. We've got nothing
to oh, man.
Here. Feel free to grab a
Dude.
Drink in the lobby and have a chat with one of our
Dude,
AI
the volume
models.
Is so loud on this thing. There's too many enemies, though.
I know you.
But, the Infinity P is basically like the Infinity Key. From Keyblade or Kingdom Hearts, so this is technically a Keyblade that I've noticed. Get back, T-Series, you little fucking slut! Just move this mic right there so I can. I mean, the combat's not really as fun as I thought. I mean, it seems simple. Listen here, you fucking gutter. Yeah! Oh, that did a lot more damage. So we're in T-Series headquarters right now. What is our plan? Is that another Steve? No, it's just water machine of some sort. I like the graphics a lot. It's pretty nice. I know I've said that multiple times, but hey, listen, stop with this, okay? We don't need your sub bots up in here. Come on. There we go. Okay, where's the other sub bots at? There's one in this room, right? Right over here. Intruder alert. Stop doing all this T-Series. With your hacking and whatnot, thinking you're so cool because you have over 150 million subscribers now? I do believe, or maybe 200 million. I can't really cipher what it was. There's an exit right there, but I do not want to go to the exit yet. So I'm gonna look around to see if there's anything. I got 95 minutes. That's basically an hour. I mean, that's plenty of time anyways. I don't even know why there's a timer.
You successfully infiltrated the building.
Yes, I did. With the P-Blade, we can...
should be alerted by now. You need to hurry. They are jamming our transmission. We're on your own now.
I'm on my own. It's fine. We got this. We're PewDiePie, okay? You know what PewDiePie does? He does PewDiePie things. So we got this, right?
Your 9-year-old army won't help you out now.
Please, subbot powers activate, oh god, they're everywhere. Get away from me! Please! I didn't ask for you to beat me up anyways, you guys suck using your subbots. And your content's trash. Don't be coming at me with that. Oh, our content's the best content on the platform. Shut the fuck up, you're nothing like that. Trash, absolute garbage. Your dance music videos, your pirated movies. Ah, you're nothing. Look at this. Without your subbots, you're nothing. Oh. Get him! I'm just saying, like, the fighting mechanics could have been improved a little bit better. It feels like I'm just lousily, like... the constant enemies popping up kind of makes the battle a little bit fun. But, like, it doesn't change the fact that the fighting is just sloppy on this game. Straight up sloppiness. Did I get everything? I know I didn't get everything. I mean, fuck it. Let's go. Next room. Let's get it, Felix.
Jesus. How long does it go on?
Pretty juicy. I know.
That's right. Moving on.
Friday's a pea pie. Oh, and if you notice that little subscribe button right there, you know, it's just there, just as a reminder, just to let you know that that button is there for you to press anytime you want. Anytime. So, press that button. No. Please. No. We gotta defeat these subbots. T-Series is like...
The owner of a purple car with a weird pattern. Your vehicle stands in a no parking zone. Clear the parking lot as soon as possible.
Thank you. I feel like this is what, like, the coronavirus would be like. Like, if we were in quarantine and there was people, trying to go outside and get food at grocery stores that are still open. Dude, just leave me alone. How do I only have 3 hearts? What did I do? Did I laugh? I didn't mean to laugh, okay? I didn't know this was a non-laughing challenge. I got a heart. It's fine, it's fine. Get out of here. T-Series. Listen, here now.
You are under arrest.
You can't arrest PewDiePie, bro. He's my Pewdie motherfucking pie. You don't want a slice of this, I'll mess you up. But like, as I was saying, like the coronavirus, like imagine it being like this. Like people breaking into stores, getting food. Like it's gonna happen, you know what I mean? Because in my opinion, I feel like the government is just blowing this all out of proportion for no reason. And like, they just need to calm the hell down. And just live life, bruh. You know, you only got one life anyway, so why just freak out over nothing? You know what I mean? Yeah, I mean, panic is not a good thing at all. If you panic, and then it makes things 10 times difficult than it should be. And people tend to think rationally when they're panicking. I mean, I do it all the time, so I fucking know how it is. I mean, it may make... people sound like a hypocrite sometimes when, you know, they panic and they're telling you not to panic. But when they're telling you not to panic, they fucking mean it, bro. They know how it is. Like, you really can't think clearly if you panic. Oh, what's behind here? Oh, is there something secret? Can I get up here, please? Oh, there's a robot in there. Hey! Leave me alone. Okay, I think I can get up here, right? I know I can. Dude, the frames per second is so bad. Even, like when I have... I mean, when I'm recording this, I have the record at, like, 60 frames per second. It kind of helps. The frames that we're looking at right now, it kind of helps it just a smidge. But, like, damn, dude, it's pretty... Okay, do I go this way? No. There's a robot on that side, though. I really want to get to him. I'm just going to look around before I continue on my journey as PewDiePie, the bot and destroy in there. I gotta destroy 78 of these. So, that should be easy to do. Right? Right? Okay, there's one. 40. The only danger you have is not having subbots, T-Series. I'm sorry, but you guys are going down. Okay, I'll go back here in a minute. Hold on, let me get this coin. If you guys want to play this game, of course, the link for it will be in the descriptions down below, as for every free game that I play. But my next video is probably going to be a Halo game or something weird. Sasha, let you know. Danger. Alert. Alert. Okay, here we go. Oh, there's a lot of T-Series up in here. Get out of here. I'm playing this like it's a competitive game, like I'm going insane. Okay. Boom. Oh, okay, hold on. Maybe it's 2 hits to kill these guys. I mean, that does make sense. It is T-Series after all. Like, it does take 2. Oh, what are you doing? Let me just stay in this doorway. And kill these guys. Easy. Easy peasy. One by one. Step right up. Step right up. Get P-Blade up in your face. P-Blade up in your face. Step right up. Yeah, get out of here. I'm just spamming the button because I don't know, like... Can I hold it in? No, I cannot hold it in. Intruder alert. Goodbye, subbot. Okay, 2 hits is all it takes for... Can you just stop moving? You know what they should have added to this, though? Dodge. Like... You know how PewDiePie does play Dark Souls, and he likes Dark Souls a lot, but, like, he gets him stressed out? Yeah, they should have added a dodge to this, and, like, and hopefully I can find one, but add, like, a helmet, a Dark Souls helmet you can find to wear. I mean, that'd be pretty cool, not gonna lie. Hey, what do you do? Stop getting me from behind, bro. I don't roll like that. Can you fucking stop it? Come on. Come on. There we go. There we go. Okay, next exit. Where are we at? It's still raining outside. Except for over there. It's not raining over there, but it's raining over here. So, oh, that makes no sense whatsoever. But it's fine. I mean, he probably rushed this game anyways. I shouldn't keep judging it. It's a nice game. It's fun. You know what I mean? It's not bad for a free game. Graphic-wise. And mechanics are pretty nice, I guess. What if I go this way? What are you gonna fucking do about it, bitch? Is there enemies in there? Yeah, but there's enemies in there, but how do you get in there? I don't think you can get in there. I think they're just there for decoration. Ooh. Subbot, goodbye. Oh, God. Oh, there's two entrances to that area. Let's just get that. So do I have to be really close? You have to be really close. It's fine. One, two. One, two. Just come on. The action button doesn't like to react as fast as you think. See, that's fast. But it doesn't work like that all the time. Like, you gotta really get in there. Is that fucking Slenderman? Do you see that? Oh, dude, get the... Nah. Why is Slenderman in here, dude? Why? Ah, he's a boss, isn't he? Okay, here we go. Get it, Slendy! Wait, what? He's not an enemy? That is just weird in all levels. What if I destroy this guy? Is he an enemy now? Or is it if I kill everybody in here? No, dude, he's not an enemy. That is so odd. Aw, dude, that creeped me out just for a second. Oh, what? Okay. The room got dark. For some odd reason. Ooh. Hello. I can get all the coins I can. Okay. Let me just keep on messing these guys up. 7 out of 68. Oh my god. Is this just an endless battle? Is that what it is? Okay, you know what? My main goal right now is to look for subbots. I can't keep messing my time with these sons of guns. Let me just take that. Coins and subbots is my goal. Some more coins up in this business. Subbots? Subbots? Oh god. Oh my god. I don't want to die today. There's too many robots in my way. Get out of here. Okay. Okay, there's no subbots in here. I think I just went in circles. Yeah. I think I just went in, went in circles. It's fine. It's fine. We can fix that. Go downstairs. What's down here? Nothing is down here. But an empty shell of a map. Maybe I wasn't supposed to go down there. Okay, let's go this way. Subbots, subbots. Take all that money. Subbot, goodbye. Give me all your coins, son. Yeah. Making dollar bill, y'all. Collect that, collect that. Gotta get out of here, gotta get out of here. Okay. What's in here? Oh my god. Subbots, goodbye. It's 54 out of 75, or 78. Give me all your coins.
Oh.
What? Looks like a scratch all over his body.
Jesus, how long does it go on?
It's now or never.
Hey, y'all kidding?
Karate time. Okay, I got a lot of bots after me right now, dude. Look at this. I got the whole army after me right now, but it's fine. Okay, we gotta fight these guys. Fight them to the death. It's now or never. It's now or never, PewDiePie. Keep on moving. That's what my gaming taught me. Yeah, dude. Come on, clicky click click, smash and click. It's a click and smash game. Come on. Come on. Come on. Let's get this guy. Get him. Get him. There we go. Let's get this guy. Just chilling over here. Okay. Well, I think I did it. Can we go through here now? Yes, we can. Oh. Oh, there's light. Oh my god. Oh.
Welcome to the Bean Laboratory. To understand the mind and psychology of the masses, we are conducting research on the phenomena of memes. Walk around and take a look at our research.
Shit's about to go down. Okay, here we go. They're not moving.
You're pathetic.
No, you're pathetic. Oh, there's actually someone moving. They're actually moving. Look at that. Two hits. Come on. Come on, Yoda. Here we go. Here we go. Wait, if they don't move, could I just...
To the owner of a purple car with a weird pattern, your vehicle stands in a no parking zone.
Yeah, can I just parking lot pass all these guys? Not today. Okay. That's just too easy. Oh god, where are we at? Oh my... Okay, I can leave. I can leave. It's fine. They don't move as much as you think they do. Oh, fuck. I gotta fight him. I gotta go for it. Get out of my way, you son bitch. Come on. It's done.
I think you understand this meme.
Ha!
It's alright.
Next level. This time there should be some subbots in there. It's fine.
Pew News, that's right, everybody. The most trusted, legitimate news source on the internet. Got the highest rating of approval from everyone. Literally everyone said it. Thank you guys for supporting independent news developer. Our whole team is working really hard here to get the facts.
And dude, I'd love to get me a PewDiePie chair. You don't understand. That'd be cool. Okay. Listen here, my buddy. You don't want another of this pew blade. Pew, pew, pew. Here's a 22. A pew, pew, pew. Okay, just jump, slash, jump, slash. Why is Thanos on the wall? This game has no limits to what it can show. And I cannot seem to slash and dash my sword around. Come on now. Don't be doing this. There we go. Move around. Get it. Get it. Slash and dash like a ninja I am. There we go. You guys thought you were ninjas? Please. T-Series got nothing on me. Transmission sound. Oh, question mark. Who is it? Who could it be?
Can you hear me?
Nah.
Yes, loud and clear.
You're about to enter the final door.
What?
What just happened?
Am I going to face?
Nothing you can't beat the sheer power of your will.
No. But in case I don't make it back, tell Marcia that...
Stop the nonsense. You are the vessel of this cosmos of entertainment.
You'll handle this.
Shut the fuck up.
Shut the fuck up. I got one last chance, and that's all. Okay, here we go. Final level, guys. What? Q? Oh, I did not know I had that power. I have more powers? Well, thank God I'm just now finding this out. Here we go. That makes things more interesting. Let's get it, guys. Final level. Mm-hmm. Super hot. Super hot. She's going about to go down. What's that? That's the final door. Here we go, Pewds. Here we go, Pewds.
Felix, we know you're here. Just leave the facility. Get the hell out of here.
Get out of here. Oh, I'm throwing my chair at you guys. Get out of here. You don't want none of these flies.
Your 9-year old army won't help you out now.
Kobe!
Oh, I don't think so.
Ah, shit. Dude, I'm a fucking ninja. Chair. Chair. Sit yo ass. Oh my god.
It's over, Felix. I have the high ground.
You don't have the high ground. Oh. Bob's over Ghana, whichever way to be. Sit the fuck down, C-Series. I'm here to spill it.
There's always a bigger fish.
Dude, you're not a bigger fish. Look at all these sub-bots, my friend. I'm almost there. I don't even think I got enough. Is it all here? Bob's over Ghana.
You're pathetic.
No, my friend, you're pathetic. For trying to challenge the almighty Pewdiepie. Oh god. What the fuck? Get out of my way, you son of a bitch.
Felix, we know you're here. Just
do you?
Facility.
I'm
get
right
the
here.
Hell out of here.
You can't harm me. Yeah, bro, you don't want none of this. Pewdiepie's on the roll. I don't see how it's possible. Oh, wait. I can't lose because I lie. Okay, here we go. That's getting cringy as hell. I'm sorry. Show buff. Come on. Come on. Come on. There you go. The fuck? Oh, TNT! What do I do? Delete his channel. He cannot stand alone anymore. Wait. If you hate my channel so much, then why is my merchandise right up in your crib, boy? Okay, seems like it doesn't work on you. There we go. Channel's deleted. We did it.
Ah, that's hot. Ah, that's
hot. Oh, shit. It's gonna blow. It's gonna blow. It blew. Oh, it's not done. It's not done blowing up. Was that the last level? Like, was that the... That was it? Yep, that was it. 3D art. And Kai. I liked it. Oh, he made another game? Oh, never mind. Psst. So this guy made the whole game by himself, except for the music. He had people help him with the music. Animation was by him. The voice, PewDiePie, Inkit, and then Friend. platform work. Thank you for playing. You're welcome. This was a fun experience. I liked it. It was something new. It wasn't something that everybody else does. It's something new. You know what I mean? And thank you, PewDiePie. Is that it? What am I looking at? What is this? What is he gonna do? That's it. That's all it is. I think that was Inkai. That may have been Inkai. Well, thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you like this, you know what to do. Yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching, and then, I'm just said that 3 or 5 more times, and peace. See ya. Bye. Bye.